Kel, not the result we're after, but a really strong performance from yourself. How are you feeling?
Yeah, look, at the end of the day, obviously it's a disappointing loss as a team, and to come away, I guess, with another loss, obviously we're trying to break that losing streak at the moment, and we really need to start trying to find something within the team and put some really good netball out there consistently, because at the moment we're not doing that, and it's, yeah, it's disappointing.
And what do you want to see from the group moving forward?
Yeah, I think for us it's just about finding consistency at the moment. I think we have some really good patches, and then when we have our bad patches, they're bad for a long period of time. And I just think we need to try and work together more and just keep building connections, because we are a new team. We've got six new players in the team, and for us, yeah, that's the only way we're going to get through this.